Tourists who are going to the Machu Picchu. Yay! It's 2 hours walk to the closest village. Tomorrow at 3 a.m. we're gonna leave our place, me and my friend, and go to Machu Picchu. No train. Oh, we went by bus, it was like 7 hours drive. No air inside. There is a very, very bright rainbow. Look at that. So it's 6 a.m. and there is a queue to Machu Picchu. Hey, you are fast! This is a nice rock. Look. There is one Inca.
Inca?
Sí, el nieto.
Sí, originales?
Like funny smile,
goofy.
Sexy smile. Stupid smile. We are going to llamas. There. Do you want to eat something? I have some grape. Hey llama. Oh, you're so cute. Do you want a grape? Take it. This is the end of Machu Picchu complex. Now we're going to the another side. Llamas! Now we are going to the Machu Picchu mountain. It's pretty tough. So finally I'm in the mountain of Machu Picchu. 2 hours climbing stairs. Everybody was almost dead. Seems like it's never end with 3,000 stairs. We made it, now we are in 3,000 meters. Machu Picchu Mountain. Yeah.